Right.
So all the, and then once it's been on power, you set the power, so you press cancel, you press power, and then after that it'll go into seconds and then start. So to get it through the power, you just keep pressing that, and then once you want to set the seconds, obviously you just turn that one, and you've obviously got your defrosting.